Hi, everybody. PJ Ziegler here at LeBron Central, LeBronJames.com. This is where we understand LeBron James will make his announcement as to where he will play basketball next season. Will it be for the Miami Heat, or will he return home and play for the Cleveland Cavaliers? A lot of interesting things going on. Of course, the Cavs officially made the trade from yesterday. They made it official today, which officially cleared up all the cap space needed to go after LeBron James. In fact, an interesting a tweet by one of the national guys, Adrian Wojnarowski of Yahoo Sports, saying that the Cavs reached out to both the Nets and to the Celtics, telling them that they need to get their paperwork finished because they need that money available now. So very interesting that salary cap money is available. Some other interesting notes and news about LeBron James and his free agency decision. Sam Amick from USA Today says the Cavaliers have not been informed about a decision for LeBron James and any possible announcement. With that report coming out, Chris Mannix of Sports Illustrated reporting that the Miami Heat have not heard from LeBron James on what his decision will be and or if there will be any announcements made. Chris Broussard of ESPN tweeting that LeBron's camp is still going on in Las Vegas. Not sure if LeBron will come home to Ohio tonight, but he still hasn't talked to some family members about what his decision will be. And Ramona Shelburne of ESPN tweets that LeBron James expected to be at his summer basketball camp in Las Vegas tonight. So based on some of those latest tweets, it sounds like we may not know exactly when LeBron James will make that decision, and that decision may not be coming down anytime soon. But of course, we will keep you posted. As soon as we know something, we'll let you know. Of course, LeBronJames.com, the place where it's all going down.